During a CNN panel discussion about Donald Trump's impromptu endorsement of accused child molester Roy Moore for one of Alabama's U.S. Senate seats, fill-in host Jim Acosta noted the hypocrisy of the president calling Moore's opponent, Doug Jones, soft on crime. With CNN analyst David Chalian saying Trump may very well head down to Alabama to campaign for Moore, Acosta highlighted some of Trump's comments. "Aren't you soft on crime when you are taking Roy Moore's word over these accusers and saying, well, this was 40 years ago," Acosta asked. "I remember when Donald Trump was parading Bill Clinton's accusers at one of the debates during the campaign. Their accusations go back many, many years. So who's soft on crime? It's a good point," Chalian responded. "Why doesn't the same standard apply? Bill Clinton denies those allegations in the way that Roy Moore denies these allegations. What struck me the most was the fact that he, at the same time, was praising women who had come forward now with their allegations of UAL misconduct," CNN correspondent Sunlin Serfati added. "Praising them, saying it's a good thing they came forward, but also at the same time supporting Roy Moore and really not coming out in any way against what he's been charged with. That is a moment of leadership I think that was missed today." Watch the video below via CNN.